Hello everybody, Best Games here, and we're back with some Scavenger Road to Commander, and this is a long, long time since we've done this one, but the point of this Road to Commander as the refresher course is that I have to pick up weapons, and I have to use them as I pick them up, which means that I can't just start with weapons in my class already, and this does not look like the lobby that I want to start out with. So we're gonna just, you know, we're gonna swap over to Team Deathmatch. We're gonna get our feet wet, see how we do. This Road to Commander is not to be confused with the no kill Road to Commander, where I'm not trying to get into kills, although that is in progress, sort of. This seems to be the one that we want. Okay, we're going to audio settings. I'm gonna just turn this down a couple notches here. And I think we're good to go. Whoa, lag. Lag. Okay, that's two lag. Duck and cover. Sit down. God damn it. I don't know why my teammate felt the need to have to come and save me. I was fine. Don't understand when teammates have to do that. Didn't ask for your help. I didn't want it. I'm dry. Shit. Wow, RPG to the face. I don't know what the hell these people are using as weapons here, but shit, that hurt. I got a couple hit markers and an assist. I guess I'll take it. If I don't really have a choice, I mean, you know. EMP up. Holy crap. Did he follow me? No. Cool, moving on with my life. Need a weapon. What? What? I stabbed the fucking... the knifing in this game. I forget that it's absolute asshole. It's like ash trash. Wow, kid. EMP up. We've lost control. Hostile UAV above. And we lost, yay. Okay, way to go, guys. We lost the game. Oh, shoot him in the asshole. I'm a 3-9. Yay. I'm the best player. Came into the game and we started losing. Yay. Best player for the other team. Hey, look. I got a thingy. Hey, look. I can't use either one of those. Yay. Because I have to pick up the weapons. Yowie. Why did I unlock weapons in this? Oh, because I can get XP for them. That's right. If I pick up a weapon and I get a kill with it, I get XP, which actually does matter in some regard. Yes, alright, that makes sense why I unlock them. I'm on board with my own logic. I remember it now. Because if I can get unlocks for guns, I can get XP. Blah, 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 blah. Right. There's no time remaining. Come on, start the match. Okay, goodbye. The game crashed, right? Oh, okay, alright, we're back. We're good, I guess. What the hell just happened? Oh, I've been disconnected from the servers. Okay, well, that's great. Thanks, I think. Oh, so I have to unlock these things again. Well, not again, but to hover over them again. Okay, then. Let's try kill confirmed. Yeah, I guess we'll vote random. Yeah, Yemen. Yay. Oh, let's look at some. Look at some emblems, man. I forgot that's a thing you could do in this game. I don't know why people have to leave and then come back. Like, stop. Stop lobby jumping. Just play the game. Fucking scumbag YouTubers like me. And yeah, that's a strong fucking way to say it, but fuck. Fuck people like me making videos. And they're like, oh, I'm gonna lobby jump until I get what I want. Fuck you. Just play the game. I don't lobby jump for gameplays, I just play the game. And when I get a gameplay, I save it. And then, yeah, that's it. And this Road to Commander thing, like, this is pretty much how I would do a prestige, except, I mean, I would actually not, I would use a gun and shoot people. That was on my class already. I also don't understand why I have three bars, so whoever's host is kinda garbage. I need a gun. Can I have a gun? Can I have a gun? I don't know where people died, so I can't pick up a gun. It's a Scar H! And immediately upon picking up a gun, I die! Yay! fuck you and your mother and everything that you stand for, including your father. Hostile UAV above. Your son of a bitch, Dad. Charging EMP. Dropping off. Stand by. Finally got a kill, guys. With a gun that I picked up. I am now a wizard. Oh my god! My aim. It's so beautiful. Really? Beacon the shit out of that guy. Friendly UAV inbound. Dropped him. Kill confirmed. We've taken the advantage. Shit balls. Oh well, kind of deserve that. Friendly counter UAV inbound. He's done. Wow. Screw you. Charging EMP. Ugh, the lag. You want me? You really want me to climb over this thing, huh? You know, for those of you that I actually know and, you know, play games with, this is kind of why I haven't been playing COD lately. I was trying to play on this fucking internet connection is a goddamn fucking joke. I can't. I legitimately can't. Yeah, I died. Hey, what a fucking surprise. Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Everybody else is fucking lagging balls, too. Not the only one.
Hostile counter UAV above. Radar is down. Hostile UAV incoming. Yep,
yeah. I'll just keep dying. You know, it's cool. It's cool, I can't even respawn. Done. My internet connection isn't that bad. Like, there's no reason that I should be matched up with people in fucking Guam. Yay, Overflow, my favorite map. If you can't tell the sarcasm in my voice, then yeah, I don't know what else to tell you. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. A secure. Like a sidearm. We've taken the advantage. Not really sure where these kids are going to show their faces. Great! Finally get into a solid game. Hey look, someone's got a host migrate.
Darn. dumbass.
Well, I'm not a host, that's for sure.
Lightning strike coordinates received. Losing B. Losing Alpha. All flags secure. Maintain current posture.
Damn. Shit. Ooh, an MP7. I'll take that. I don't know if that kid sounded mad or just like, what? God damn it. Damn it, I was around the corner and everything. Shit. I'm gonna watch this. Yeah, okay. Alright. Come on, pick up the fucking gun. Ho? What? He ate. Cool, I got a kill. That's all I'm really looking for on some level is just get a kill.
It makes you drop everything. Like
I just got bodied by a kid.
Well, apparently on my team there's a guy going 38 and 9. So, I mean, there's that. Oh, let me guess. We're gonna go back. Okay, so we lost connection to the host. I mean, that was domination as well, so that was only one round. Oh, good name, buddy. Okay, let's find another lobby. This version of this Road to Commander is not nearly as fun as the no-kill Road to Commander. I do recommend you check that out on my channel. Whether it's come out or not yet when you see this video, I'm not really 100% sure on that yet. But when it does come out, fucking go watch that. That's fun. That was a fun time. This is like sort of a chore.
Losing Alpha. Hostile hunter killer drone inbound. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Hostile hunter killer drone inbound. Losing Charlie.
Just need a weapon off the ground. You son of a bitch. Cool, got a weapon. Oh my god. That guy has the most family-friendly name I've ever seen. Call of Duty, man. Ku Klux Klan. What? Come on. No. EMP out. Be advised, hostile UAV inbound. Friendly UAV inbound. Securing Bravo. Type 25. Come on. Who's using that garbage? Jesus, how many bullets did I put in that kid? Oh my god. Losing Bravo. EMP out. Son of a bitch. Oh, here goes the in. Wow. I'm just firing bullets to fire bullets. Yeah, I was getting close to him. I was getting there. If I went a little bit more to the left, I would have got him. Capture the objectives. Securing A. Care package inbound. Alpha lockdown. EMP out. Enemy has Charlie. Really? Nothing? Not a fucking hit. Oh, up, up, up. Okay, now we can move, I think. Maybe. Nope. The connections in this game are ass. Why does everybody like this game? I'd rather be playing Advanced Warfare right now. Advanced Warfare, this doesn't happen. Can I move now? Enemy took Bravo. Yeah, I can. Cool. Took forever for everybody. Need a weapon from here. Might as well just keep firing until I die, because, I mean, you know, internet connections, am I right? Retired. I'm about to get into a gunfight with somebody, you know, my internet just decides to take a shit. Which isn't my fault, I'm sure. Yep. Goodbye, lobby. Goodbye. This game is not fun. I don't know why everybody wants to play this game so fucking bad. Like, I'm having a bad time. Like, this is not okay. It's not cool. Like, my internet isn't garbage. Like, why? Don't get it, man. Everyone's like, oh man, you gotta play Black Ops 2. Black Ops 2 is the better game. Like, no, it's kinda not. Yeah, okay. Charging EMP. Really not a single hit marker. Firing directly at the guy. Oh, there goes my internet again. Oh. This is fun, guys. Most fun I've ever had playing Call of Duty, Black Ops 2. Oh, trying to pick up this weapon, can't do it. Hey, I picked up a weapon, I did it. Not that it really matters, because I'm like flying all over the goddamn map. But it, you know, all this lag can't work to my advantage or anything. You know, that'd be too nice for me. Come on! I can't get a single kill? EMP up. Yep. Just getting assists upon assists. What's sad is that we couldn't even win this game. Literally capped two flags. And the only reason why we even capped that flag is because I did it. And yet we couldn't even win the game. That's crazy. Look at you. You didn't even stop moving and he quickscoped him. You're supposed to stop moving when you quickscope. That's how broken quickscoping is in this game. You literally can keep moving while you quickscope and kill someone. That's bullshit. Bullshit. Hey, I got fast mag. I got some XP. Alright, well, we'll stay in this lobby because it seems to actually work. So on some level. I mean, except for the random lag spike in the middle of nothing. Oh, damn. Oh well. I was gonna put two lethals on that class. I don't care if I get kills with frags. I'm pretty sure I've done it in this Road Commander already. Domination. I just can't use weapons unless they're picked up off the ground. Oh, ballistic knives. Those will help me a lot. Nope. No, they won't. I don't know if I really want this, but I'll take it, I guess. Yep. I'm gonna be dead by the time I come back. Yeah, I have a feeling maybe it is my internet. They have people downstairs, so maybe it's just literally a problem. I'm firing so many bullets at once. Somehow I didn't die in that whole whatever the fuck that was. I can't even really be that mad. The fact that I just knifed a shotgunner at point blank range, I'm pretty excited about. Son of a bitch. Oh well. Want to get paid? Move it. Charging EMP. MTAR's always been pretty nice in my hands. EMP out. Right. That's how broken that gun is. I also just pegged that EMP nade off that guy's face, which was satisfying. I don't know if I'm actually dead or not. What? Okay. Charging EMP. Jumping off. All right, here we go. Unable to move. Let me just hit the knife button because it'll sound cool when I do like 40 knives. Oh, I'm dead as hell. Let me just throw these constantly. Yeah! Knife in the air. Like, I just don't care. Throw it! Come on, you can do it! I got a hit marker, since I did something. I legitimately just can't do anything. I'm a bullet sponge. Hear me roar. you were disconnected. Oh, the server was disconnected. Yeah, okay. Oh, that was great. Oh, I've been signed out of PSN. Fantastic. Alright, let me sign back in. Hey, sign back in, yay! Yeah, I can play online. Yay! I'm gonna go back into domination. Yay! I wanna level up at least twice. Come on. That's a pretty good emblem, I will admit. EA? You're playing the wrong game. Wrong set of games, man. Optic, suck on that dick, phase, suck on that dick. That's funny. You know, I want to see people's emblems. I don't want them to go flying all over the place. Kind of like that one. Oh well. And yeah, I don't care that you can see the email address for my PSN. Password's not showing, so who cares?
capture the objective. Securing A.
Maybe this will actually work. EMP out. It'd be quite the phenomenon. Burgermeister. All right.
Charging EMP. Grenade! Jumping off.
I got a hit marker on him. Same guy. No, they took Bravo. Come on. Oh, I'm lagging again.
Securing Bravo. Get up.
Here comes the lag. The lag, the lag, the lag. The lag. Oh my god, look at that. Oh my god. Ugh. This is unplayable. Yeah, just keep knifing everything. Like a fucking wizard. Unplayable, dude. Alright, well, I guess that's it. I can't record any more of this because obviously something's wrong with either my internet or Black Ops 2 servers. It's one or the other. Probably my internet. Yeah, I'm out. I'm done. Peace out. Blah.